Richard Feynman objected to the phrase that seemed to me to best symbolize the finding of one of the graduate students. Graduate student Jacob Bekenstein had shown that a black hole reveals by nothing outside it what went in the way of spinning electric particles. Might show electric charge, yes, mass, yes, but no other features. Or as he put it, a black hole has no hair. And Richard Feynman thought that was an obscene phrase. He didn't want to use it, but that is a phrase now often used to state this feature of black holes, that they don't indicate any other properties other than electric charge and angular momentum and mass.